Damn, that thing is creepy. With them red eyes. Ugh. Alright, anywho, baby, we are back. Hey. Ow. Man, can I talk to the stream? Alright, so anywho, we finally beat Malenia. I did it off stream, sadly. I was like grinding it out. Plus, it wasn't entertaining. Like, I was streaming it for hours and I was just dying and I was getting frustrated and it was making me hate everything about this game. But then the game is actually incredibly good. I was just, you know, having my moment. But anywho, where's my proof? Just want to prove we have beat her. Wait, whoops. There we go. The Hand of Malenia. This is the weapon that Malenia drops. But we did it. We're good. We Gucci. We moving on. But anywho, what happened? Now, it's time for us to venture through. Wow, look at that skull, man. That's dope. And then there's this castle. Not super much going on there. I swear the environment design is just so freaking wow. Look at that. Is that not one of the dopest things you've ever seen? That's a big giant. I wonder if we're gonna fight anything that big. That'd be pretty dope. But damn. Like, that's some One Piece type stuff right there. And look at this chain. I swear, the environment design is so freaking dope. What's up with all these giants, though? It's going and it's going and it's going as it going. I don't know what we looking for. Whoops. I went to Diggable Planets right there. Wrong beat. That beat is dope, though. Oh no, not the hands. Not the hands, please, no. No more. Oh, those birds are cray cray. We might actually have to just kill this thing. Because these things just have no chill. Oh gosh, now there's two of them. Alright, check his OP-ness. Whoops. Okay. Okay, I'm sorry. Oh my gosh. Okay, at least these ones aren't as aggressive as that other area. Whoa, I thought I was about to fall down something crazy. Alright, check this out. Oh my gosh. Guys. Isn't that ability super OP? Basically, I respect back to Faith, and now I'm using one of the most broken weapons in the game because I was really fed up with Malenia. Ouch. Ooh, that thing's got some reach. Alright, you're dead. Okay. basically, I was fed up with Malenia. Because, like, there's some really OP stuff in this game. And I've resisted. I was like, no, I don't want to cheapen experience. That's why, like, I never use Mimic tier. That's why, like, I didn't really do Intellect that much. Even when I did go Intellect, I didn't go caster build. I went more, like, a melee Intellect build. Oh my gosh, these things leave me alone. I'm trying to talk. I guess maybe the game's saying I'm talking too much. Wow. Oh my gosh, that attack is obnoxious. I hate birds. It's lightning. Is anything like Pokemon? Okay, it's not like Pokemon, guys. Not like Pokemon. Oh, this got buffed. Let's try this out. Ah, you dead. Okay. Anywho, like I was saying, yeah, this Blasphemous Blade. Basically, when you do damage, it heals, because Malenia was pissing me off, so I was like, fine, if you're gonna heal, if you got lifesteal, I want lifesteal too. Oh, the giants and the birds are fighting. That's interesting. Yeah, so I went with this, and basically as a super OP move that kind of trivializes the game. You could just sit there and spam from range, and it does hella damage, and it heals you, and it could stagger the opponent, and oh my gosh. No, no, leave me, get me out of here. I went out, no more freaking hands, I'm good. Ooh, I kind of want to go up there. Where are we? Alright, let's go up there. Can we get there? Oh, I gotta go by that hand again. But yeah, you can sit from range, spam an attack, it does hella damage, it staggers. It could, if it's a weak enemy like Malenia, it can knock her down. Which is, it's crazy. yeah, it's just, it's ridiculously a very stupid weapon. But at this point, I'm just like, you know what, whatever. I'm not gonna abuse that special attack. I'll just fight, but it's cool. So at this point, I'm just really ready to beat the game. There's a bridge. Wow, that's sick. Damn, that's a big boy. Oh, it's a boss. Damn, that's a big dude. Where did he find jewelry? What? Okay. Okay. Alright, you know what? He's big. Guess what we got back? We got our lightning. All right, baby. You want to tango, baby? We can tango. Check this out. Check this out. Not as much damage as I was hoping for. Ow. And we're out of potions. Oh. Does he have a face on his belly? Hey, Doc. Are you drunk? Ooh. Okay, that one's a little tricky to dodge. It comes faster than you expect. And since it's so big, it's hard to see like where it is in like actual 3D space. Where am I? Curious what the deal is with those giants, the frozen giants. Alright, baby, rematch. Hold on, let's get ready. Oh, and I'm using this super strong summon, Black Knight Tiche. Alright, dog, your belly is hella creepy. Damn, that comes fast. Alright, lightening it up. Wow. Get him, Titch. Where you at, sucker? Where you at? Man, stop drinking, dude. Wait, what is this? What? What the hell is that? Oh no. Oh no. Okay, this is kind of hard to dodge. Oh, I can use my torrent? All right, baby. Damn, what was that damage? Okay, we got you. Oh, we need to go there. We'll go there later. After we kill this dude. Kill this fool. You're right, homie. No. Ow. Come on, man. No spear bombs. I don't get why I'm having such a hard time dodging that. I think it might be better for us to... Yeah, let's do that. Because I think if he's using fire, he's probably immune to fire. So... We don't want to use that sword, because I believe that sword's like fire damage. Actually, I'm pretty sure it's fire damage. Oh, whoops. Reach over. Oh! Alex. Ooh, that looked like he was hitting someone else. Get him, baby. Get him. No, we're out of mana. Oh, that would have done so much damage. Wait, why can't I summon Torrent now? Oh, what the fuck? Oh boy. It's time for you to die, dude. Oh, that eye is so creepy. Bye-bye. Remembrance of the Fire Giant. Damn, Malenia gave like 480,000. This dude only gave 135. We did it. Oh, let's go back to the little church thingy. Oh. It's probably useless. I had like 90k too. Oh well. I'm not super concerned about leveling up right now. I'm pretty much like high enough to beat the game, so doesn't really matter to me that much. I'm gonna go back to that little church before I proceed. I was thinking there would be some type of save point, I mean a site of grace, but I was wrong. Dude, I was afraid that was gonna kill me for a second. I guess I'm already like 136, it's pretty high. Going here. Looks like someone wants to fight. Okina. Watch how OP this is. Damn. Ooh. Okay. Let's get some distance. Ooh, he's fast. Wow. Okay. All right, we need a rematch. Casting spells is just way too slow. No point in doing it. Might as well just fight him straight up. Alright, baby, let's go. Ooh, nice dodge. Oy. What is that? That range. All right, I don't care about cheesing anymore. Oy. Just one shot him? Oh, that stupid hand. Got my revenge. Rivers of blood, huh? That thing is no joke. I love my twin blade. Twin blades are still my favorite weapons in the game. It would have been nice if like twin blades got like a true boss weapon. It's like we kinda have one with the Godskin Pillar. But it's like not like a true boss weapon. And like the weapon art is just super, it's not great. It's really hard to pull off, but I think they buffed it in the patch, so I might have to revisit it one of these days. Okay, now I don't know, I just have a feeling going there is probably going to take me to kind of endgame. So there's one thing that I left unfinished that we need to go back and do really fast. I think it's this. Because we already did this. We already killed the boss. Where is this gonna take me? Just back to here. his sword is so creepy. Not a good spot for us. Dude just does not stop attacking. It's just taking me back. I know there's another boss down here, I just have no idea where. Okay, nothing up here. Okay, dude. You know what? Let's just progress. Who cares? I don't feel like going through that. Okay, where were we? There you are. Man, this is so sick. So sick. Forge of the Giants. I'm not sure. I feel like if I try to drop down, I'm gonna die. Oh, what material is that? Wow, would you look at that? I mean, can I get down here? Or am I supposed to? Okay, we're not supposed to. There's basically a kill, whatchamacallit, some type of kill collision, like very closely down. So I guess I'm probably have to just. Looks like everyone has tried to. Why can't I freaking. Thank you. Oh, talk to Malenia. Or Malenia.
I have long observed the lands between. This world is in dire need of repair and death. Indiscriminate. Are you prepared to commit a cardinal sin?
I mean. I sin all the time. I'm not sure if I've ever committed a cardinal sin. Alright, well, let's see what happens.
Let my hand rest upon you for but a moment. You shall burn. Burn for the sake of the new Lord. Thank you for guiding me here. The one who walks alongside flame shall one day meet the road of destined death.
Holy cow. Amazing. I don't know how the hell we got here, but amazing. Man, so our homegirl is gone. Wow. I swear, I can't say enough about this environment and level design. Just incredible. Fool tried to combo me up, man. This ain't Guilty Gear. Damn. So sick. Oh, I could summon. That's why. That deep. Wait. Wait, is it gonna be weak to lightning? Alright, let's try this out. Shoot. Damn. Yeah, my lightning did nothing. So, looks like we gotta do PK fire. We going in. Oh, whoops, it's going. I don't know what we looking for. Oh, so what are we waiting for? I can't remember. Oh, shoot, I can't summon yet. Alright, there we go. Wait, why am I not getting my infinite mana thing? So crazy. can't I target his leg? It's only letting me target his center mass. It's like this fight feels like it's gonna be fighting the camera more than anything. I feel like he's resistant. And why doesn't he have like a typical health bar? Because it's kind of annoying. So he's like not a boss, he's just like a random fight. And it looks like I can't really summon here either. Or if I go too far, I guess? Lightning does nothing. Why can't I lock onto his leg? It's like, I feel like I can't even fight him. It's like, I gotta fight the camera too much. Like, if he's not a boss, I might just skip him. It's not really fun fighting against the camera the whole time. So let's have infinite mana for 10 seconds. Like, I wonder if the patch broke something. Wow, that's fine and dandy. Yeah, I'm just gonna skip him. It's like, hell, the fire giant dude we just fought, like, had way better camera than this. Like, I don't understand why they don't let me lock onto his leg. It's like they do that for every dragon in the game, except this guy. It makes no sense. No sense at all. So it's like the environment, the lore, all that stuff, incredible. But I feel like they just kind of struggled a little bit on just some of the mechanics. That's a light attack. Elden Ring special. Name a more dynamic duo than delayed attacks in Elden Ring. He jumped into the tip of my sword. Who the hell is casting spells? That dude? Okay. Where's the other one? Oh my gosh. How can he attack me without line of vision? Well, it's Alexander. Okay, so looks like we gotta go round and around and around and around. My gosh, this game is just so massive. It's like the regular game is just huge. Then you have like five different underground areas with hidden underground areas within the underground areas, and then hidden underground areas within the hidden underground areas. And And then now you have this place too. Like, this game is just probably the biggest game I've ever played. I guess we gotta go down. I'm going down. Doom doom. I'm going down. Doom doom. I'm going down, baby. My whole world's upside down. Alright, my voice is like hella raspy right now. Oh, not these creepy freaking things. Alright, we're cheesing. Oh my gosh, you're so tanky. You know what? Let's not and say we did. These things are so freaking creepy. Really? Really? Nope. Wow, he's swift. Shoot, dead end. Ugh! Get out of here, you disgusting freaking sicko. Dead end. Alright, ladies and gentlemen, I am officially lost. Is he a boss? I don't think so. Guess we could kill him. Since it's gonna let me use my summon. I don't think that did anything. Oh, it's a waterfall. Like, I'm not able to summon anymore, so maybe something opened up? Maybe I was supposed to kill him? I don't know. I'm just completely lost now. I guess I'm not lost, I just don't know where to go. Later. Are these guys back? Oh, he's dead. So there's got to be a way to get up there. I mean, it's kind of on fire. Oh, are you serious? Wow, I totally missed that. Man, they almost got me for the okie doke right there. Where am I supposed to go? Alex is up there, so I guess maybe there's some way I could get up, maybe over there. Oh, you're shooting arrows at me. I hate you. I got no abilities I can reach him. It's not gonna work. Okay, so that's one way I can go. Buster. Too soon. Man, where did you come from? Not the spell I wanted to use. Ugh, I'm out of potions. Damn, I did not think that was gonna hit me. Oh, I gotta go all the way back. Ooh, that was close. Whoa. Aren't you guys clever? That's cute. That's so cute. Just takes me back. Oh, looks like I have to. That is really far. Can I really make that? All right, this game makes no sense on fall distance whatsoever. would be nice if I had a sight of grace. That's just cruel. Where is the site of grace? We are playing Metal Gear now. Doesn't look like we'll be able to get back up when I jump down. Put my hands on your hip. I dip, you dip, we dip, I put my hands on your hips. You dip, I dip, we dip, I put my hands on your hips. I dip, you dip, we dip. Yay, finally. Ooh, boss fight. Heyo. Alright, Titch, you take one, I got the other. Boy. Titch! We had a plan, dude. Oh, that Buster. He put up fire so I couldn't see it. Man, literally put up a little fire camouflage. I couldn't see his little poke attack. That was nasty. Boys don't play. Tell me this sword isn't OP. By the hair of my chinny chin chin. Oh. I think I waited. He did the little spinneroo thing. Man, Titch does so much damage. I think they nerfed it. Basically, it only gives you free MP for your first cast. That's it. You frozen? That was awkward positioning. That would have been dope if I kicked him off. Haha, there we go. was a combo. I probably should have leveled up. I just love how sometimes they stagger and sometimes they don't. Honestly, this might be a good place to stop. I'm starting to get sleepy. But super cool area. We killed two bosses tonight, which is pretty good, pretty good. We're doing our Thug Thizzle. It's perfect. And then we also have a belt offering. So let's go back. Yay, we got Smithing Stone 8. Oh, we get to plus 24 now. Guess we might as well. So we need 10 of these. Don't have enough for that. So we have enough to get one weapon to plus 24. Not sure. It'll probably be this. I gotta think about that. I'll do some research tonight, but yeah, we killed two bosses. We killed a freaking creepy giant thingy, and then we also killed like the two false god dudes. Huh. What you doing over here?
Take a look around. The round table hold is burned, razed to the ground. Don't worry, I don't blame you. I'll continue spirit tuning just the same as before, which is why I need your help persuading Master Hugh to leave. His roots are so knotted in this place. He won't last much longer if he stays here. His shackles are broken. He's a free man now. It's high time he put the round table behind him.
But who will upgrade my weapons? Yeah, I actually tried the Mimic Tear against Malenia. Man, this thing is so clutch. The Great Shield, Soldier Ashes. Yeah, because Titch is already 10. And what else? Something else is already 10. So, we're good. If I did something else next, it probably would be these Great Shield soldiers. But Titch is so good, I don't see myself using anything else. Alright, I'm sleepy. Time to go to bed. Anywho, later.